What's going on, you guys? Slim here at the San Jose Regionals with Denny Yu. And how'd you do today, man?
I got fifth.
Fifth place? Yeah. And what did you play?
I just played Kaiju Zoodiac.
Kaiju Zoodiac. All right, well, let's see what you played.
So, the list is kind of standard. It's just three Teratops, Tucker Tumbler, no explanation there. Two Maxis, two Ogres. Ogre isn't, like, the best, but you need it because when you just... You'll die too easily without hand traps this format. Then I played the Kaijus. They out most boards. Slumber's really good, and it OTKs, so you can't really complain there. And it beats Rogue, like any Rogue deck, so.
So you would say overall was the better call than pure?
Yeah, by far. Thoroughblade, two Thoroughblades. This card was really good, just for like OTKing, Pierce damage. A lot of times you have to barrage into this after your combo if you have no traps to draw another card to get a stopper, so it was good there too. Three Whiptails, and then three Rats. I played Book. Probably should have just been Torrential, to be honest. The theory was it does the same thing as Torrential going first, but it's good going second. It wasn't bad, but probably Torrential was better. Twins over Cosmic Cyclones. So in the mirror, a lot of people set bluffs if they have like dead tankies or like a second barrages or just, you know, dead cards in general. So if you try to cyclone the one back row, usually it's just strike that hurts you. That because you can't play around D-Bear regardless. You need Twin Twisters to hit more than one back row, have a higher chance of hitting the strike so you can play. And I just thought Twin was better that way. And then three Instant Fusions. This is like the best card because if they stop you with strike, then you get to keep going. It also helps you OTK, push through more back rows. I think you use some max. And like, I know Norden's at one, and I don't even play Rare Fish or anything, but you can Emerald back the Norden because you play double Emerald, and that happens quite often too, so it's really good. Three Slumbers because of Kaijus. Three Tankies, and three Barrages. And then I played the Trap. This card's really good for the mirror. I actually saw somebody playing two, because I played like, six mirrors, one Metal Foe Zoodiac, and then like one Lawnmower deck, and then one Rogue only. But this is really good to mirror, helps you grind, send it off Rat, and yeah, gives you an extra card.
Pot of Iris.
Yeah, it's really good. Yeah. The strikes. Yep. So I only play two strikes in warning because this stops Slumber, and that was really relevant. And then three barriers.
Yep. Standard.
Yeah, standard.
All right. Now everybody knows from Seattle.
It's getting posted after Seattle.
Yeah, it's after Seattle.
Yep.
Not that it really matters, yeah. But two Broad Bowls, two.
Yep. Did you agree with the second, I think it's Borbo?
Yeah, it's relevant because most people don't know the effect is, but you can attack directly. So like a lot of times I'll have like Viper attack something and then equip onto it and then hit for like direct. So that was relevant. Got Samurai for OTKs, I played double Emerald. A lot of people didn't play this Rhapsody. I thought it was really good. It combos really well with God Samurai. Mm-hmm. If you hit a rat, like one or two rats, it's automatically game two. Because you'll get a grind so much better in the mirror. Also against the Lawnmower deck, you can hit the big Infernoids. If they don't have enough for snow, you can also bait out snow with this. So overall, I just thought it was really good. It helped for OTKs, and yeah, I made it a lot. Norden, then
yep. Standard.
And for sides, Lancia, just for Noids,
for
going
Noid
second.
Deck, yeah.
DD Crow for Noids. It's not that bad against Metal Foes. Also, like, you can tell by game one if whether they're playing around like Crow, if they're doing the combos right or not. So, it wasn't that good, but it's pretty good against Infernoids, so that was about it. Because top Snow. Third Twin, Raigeki, because it's Raigeki. And then, Cosmic Cyclones for the mirror. I'll swap it out if I'm going first sometimes because you have less cards, but yeah. Torrential probably just should have mained it. Then three anti-spells and three animals.
Yeah. Awesome. All right, man. Well, congratulations on another Tops. Good to see you back.
Yeah, I haven't really been playing Yu-Gi-Oh! So, yep. Like, and yeah, I wanted to practice for Seattle.
Makes sense. All right, do you want to give any shout-outs?
Yeah, shout-out to Core TCG, you
best
know,
locals
like,
in the world.
Best sponsor, you know. Without them, like, honestly, I haven't had the time to go locals and pick up cards. So they gave me all the cards to borrow, and then Barrett brought it up for me. So, you
awesome.
Know, it's really
awesome.
Like, yeah.
All right, man. Well, congratulations, and thank you for the deck profile.
Yeah, no problem.